Jack the Ripper, actually. And proceed to so-called Ralph of the Ripper!